got up to a massive dust storm, which made me covered in completely red.
Yeah.
Cleaned up a bit, now it's a bit orange. But like the other 4 million Sydney siders, a bit of a surprise, considering yesterday was sifting down rain. Today it's a different colour of the sky. Good thing is waking up in the morning and hearing the radio say, "Good morning, everybody, it's the rapture." And the fact that it's the spring equinox has nothing to do with it.
Yesterday, I see a couple of people in dust masks, so the whole swine flu mask again. And pretty crazy weather right now.
Predicting that we're going to have volcanoes soon because we're 3,000 years overdue. So, anytime now.